your trail.
At PBS Kids, make way for Alma's Way.
I gotta figure this out.
Discover what it means to figure things out.
I know what to do.
Alma's Way, streaming free now on PBS Kids.
What do you want to do?
What do you want to do?
PBS Kids knows just what to do all summer long.
Let's go!
Swimming, swinging, marching, singing,
yeah.
Jumping, or just laying. Plus, lots of water playing.
I'm sorry!
Outdoor sleeping.
Sounds good to me.
Hide and seeking.
Gotcha!
Make some memories this summer worth keeping. Now, streaming free on PBS Kids.
Wildcrats is made possible by...
At Adventure Academy, we encourage kids to be curious, explore, and never stop learning. Adventure Academy, offering thousands of learning activities for kids ages 8 to 13, is a proud sponsor of Wildcrats.
Target believes that the power of play and the joy of everyday life are all around. Target is a proud sponsor of PBS Kids.
The Corporation for Public Broadcasting. And by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
Find out more about cool animals and collect your own Wildcrats creature powers, go to the Wildcrats website at pbskidsgo.org. We'll see you there!
The Jane Bradley Pettit Foundation provides financial support for today's programming. The foundation is proud to support Milwaukee PBS and other community organizations to share a commitment to kids and families. The Milwaukee Public Library supports childhood literacy and a love of reading through an array of programs, including Super Reader, Summer Reading, and more. The Jane Bradley Pettit Foundation, providing a better quality of life in our community.
This July 4th, join me, Alfonso Ribeiro, as I host America's National Independence Day celebration, A Capital Four. With Chicago, Boyz II Men, Belinda Carlisle, Renee Fleming, Babyface, Charles Esten, Muppets of Sesame Street, A Beautiful Noise, the Neil Diamond Musical, and the greatest live fireworks display in the USA. Live from the U.S. Capitol, it's A Capital Four.
Tuesday night at 7 on Channel 10, Milwaukee PBS.
You're watching WMVS, Milwaukee PBS.
It's the really, really awesome PBS Kids Activity Challenge. Looking for something fun to do with your friends? Your mom? How about this postage stamp? PBS Kids challenges you to take on this awesome activity right now and get started making and mailing postcards.
I'll get the Make Things box. Now, what should I paint? Stars!
And polka dots?
You could never have enough polka dots.
To make your postcard, you'll need cardboard, scissors, glue, construction paper, colored pencils, glitter, and more. With your mom's help, you can even make large puzzles to mail. Then get ready for mailing by addressing it to your best friend, your grandma, or anyone. Don't forget the postage stamp. Get up, get out, and start your really, really awesome PBS Kids Activity Challenge now.
Funding for Nature Cat has been provided in part by the Van Eckern family, founders of Land of Frost, and by the Hamill Family Foundation. These generous donors, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, and by viewers like you. Thank you.